are the instructions for the pretzel station. We have available three ovens to use. We use frozen pretzels that we place in the oven at 350 degrees or so for about 10 minutes. When they're done, we take them out with tongs and hang them on the bars inside. We try to keep track of the order of which are the newest and which should be served first because they were made first. Inside the warmer, we also store pre-packaged nacho cheese that can be bought with the pretzels as well. When we're making the pretzel, if the person wants salt, we'll first squirt the pretzel with water and then dip the pretzel in the salt container and serve it on wax paper. If the person has ordered cinnamon sugar and butter, we will take the pretzel and brush the butter on the pretzel, then dip it into the cinnamon sugar, and then serve it on the wax paper.